hostile activity. They got some high profile inmates in there.
Might be safest to approach from high ground. Watch your background once we start throwing lead. Freeing those prisoners is priority. Let's go.
Deploying drone. Sniper up in the tower.
Roger. Let me get in position. Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm. Target acquired.
Sniper, top of the tower.
I need a better position. Shit, I gotta find a good position. I've got
a target carrying submachine guns.
Say the word. Got one.
Got another tango. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
I'm moving to position. Target marked. Dropped him. Look alive. We got company. Eyes on a cartel element. Right by that stack of tires. Eyes on a gun turret.
I've got eyes on a captain.
Roger that. Moving. Let me get a good sight line. I got it. Moving to position. Got the target. Eyes on the target. Ready to engage. Target down. Okay, we're still good. Got a narco. Check the helipad. I'm getting a position. Target marked. Let me find a good position. Roger that. Target marked. Got him. He's down.
Chances are, with this size operation, the jail cells unlock automatically when the power goes out.
So we take out the Jenny.
We gotta find it first. Come on.
You're gonna get made. Hang back.
They got alarms rigged up. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Roger. Let me get in position. Target acquired. two cartel gunmen. There, on the terrace. Moving to position. I need to get to a better position. Got the target. Roger. Target acquired. Target down.
The alarm is disabled. Jenny's down. Those cell doors must be unlocked. Let's talk to one of these prisoners. See what we can find out about the disappearances.
Roger that. Moving.
Looks like we've riled them up.
Hey, I need your help with something. We've been trying to figure out what happens to the people who disappear in San Mateo.
What happens to them is el pozolero.
Stew maker? But what does he do with the bodies? Where are they?
He takes the corpses and stuffs them into oil drums, then covers them with lejía. What's the English?
Lye. Caustic soda.
Sí. Sosa caustica. Within a few days, the bodies in the oil drums, well, there are no bodies left to find.
So now we've got a name, we need more info on El Pozolero. A way to go after him. He's the only one who can lead us to any of the remains.
Nomad, I've gone through those files you snagged in Rosario. There's nothing on the missing people in there.
Is there anything on El Pozolero? We've got a description of the truck that makes his regular deliveries, but nothing on the truck's route or its schedule. It's like this truck just roams the countryside, and anybody put in the back just vanishes.
Well, it isn't supernatural. Here, the Rosario's files have info on the truck's route. I'm sending it to you now. Get your mitts on the driver and make him tell you his final destination. That's where all the remains will be.
Got it.